Hello, people. This is my King Motor X2. I've fitted a cheap Chinese action cam on it to get some good onboard footage. Supposed to record in 4K, but in my opinion, it don't. From the tests I've already done in it, it's just, let's put it this way, 2.7K and 1080p is better than the 4K on this action cam. No matter what memory card I put in it, even the highest speed memory card, the 4K on it is just jumps all over the place and everything. So hopefully tomorrow I'll get some good onboard footage. Let's take the shell off and have a quick look underneath. Got area RC, shock towers, all the King Motor alloy extras. Got a lowly tuned pipe on there. I've got shaft guards on the back. Put Savox servos in because when I used a lipo in it, it fried my original ones for some reason. So I put Savox in and they perform brilliantly now. So hopefully in a sec you'll see onboard footage. See you later.